Dr. Nick here. In general, we try not to step over patients when they're on the ground to avoid things like this from happening. Easier just to walk around, and then in this case, to get them onto the spine board, we'd simply use the log roll technique, as you see here.